Okay, we're going to go back to working on the nose. Side load my 6 curb flat with black. And I'm going to float on the outside. Of the nostrils. So, I really want it to be darker on the bottom edge. It's still with black. And I'm going to come back like a double float, or side to side float. Across the nose there. I feel like something's off on my nose. It has to do with this side. And I think it's coming down too far. So we're trying to fix this. I'm going to go with soft black. And I'm going to come across his nose right here. Let that dry. come back with some more matte black. Still gonna come above with some more side load across the nose. Just trying to get this nose shaped right. That to dry a little bit, and then I'm going to take a small old scarf filbert and I want to mix a little bit of Mississippi mud and a little bit of deep blush. This is Mississippi Mud and Deep Blush mixed. And then I'm going to take this dry brush, pick up some of that, wipe out most of it on a paper towel, because I'm going to dry brush it. Brush across. Across here. And just a little ways. Pick up just a little bit more of the deep blush by itself. Pick up a little bit of white. Still using dirty brush, but dry. Wiping out most of it. Two across here. Here. A little more over to this edge. There's some down here. Rounded spot, and there's a little bit over here. And there's a little area over here. Now we're going to go back with the black. Side load. It's curved flat. Back around the nostrils again and the outside side loads. Pull on it in a little more. Pull it out. So, and take that side load of black because it's really dip it down just a little bit. Come on back up. Some down over here too. And we're going to leave that as like that for right now. Okay. Go back up and go back under these eyes a little more. Now, we'll come back to that in a minute. Okay, what I want to do. Is I'm going to take the find it. Take a number 3/8 scarf and sable filbert comb. take a little bit of water that down. I'm going to bring some of that out. Little fur. I use wherever it went. It is Winsor & Newton's acrylic flow improver, and I pre-mixed it. And to get a better flow, I'll dip my brush in it and then pat it and then thin out my paint with it because it helps it flow better. This is thin enough that the other colors are still showing through. And pull the fur direction. Here comes this away. Oh, I keep getting spotty. Raise this up just a little bit. I turn as I go with my fur. I want it going in the direction of the fur growth. It just kind of comes up and around and down. This is just the first layer of the fur beginning. There'll be lots of layers on here. This is just the bottom one. load your brush often. Like I said, we're still in the ugly stage. His hair kind of curls around. I know this is kind of hard to see with it shining. I'm pretty much straight up and down with my brush. And move on to the other ear. Oh, I'm going to add a little bit of this brown right in here. Like I said, this is just